molir, un buen chuar escallado.
Okay, today we are here celebrating the UNWTO Best Village Tourism Villages Award that was awarded to the community of Kajiado and the Maasai community, but specifically the Olegisali Conservancy and the community of this area. It has put Kenya in an international map that the value culture and the value economic development in the rural areas. That's why this award was awarded. We are recognized as a nation, and today I'm here to present the award certificate which I received last December from the Secretary General of the UNWTO, and I want to hand it over to Bwana Leshore. Best Tourism Villages Award that was recognized out of almost 75 entries, and 44 entries, Kenya was among the very few African countries, which were only two, Ethiopia and Kenya. Mradi wenu, mradi ambao ya kihistoria, ya mambo ya makavazi, mradi ambao ya kina mama, ambao kina mama anafanya biashara zao, mradi ambao ni ya kuweza kuangalia mambo ya elimu na kuendeleza mambo ya vijijini ambao ni economic development in rural areas. Kwa hivyo hayo mambo yote yamejulikana. Tunataka dunia nzima ijue. Hapa Olegisali ni pahali muhimu na panaweza kufanya maendeleo mengi na watu wanaweza kuzuru. Na siku hizi si lazima iwe mtalii awe ni toka nje, hata mtalii awe ni Mkenya, awe ni Mwafrika, awe ni mzungu, ni mtalii ambao tunamkaribisha hapa kwetu, sio eh? Na hiyo jina nimekubali ya Kimasai, Olemayan. Asante sana. Sasa nitaitwa Najib Balala Olemayan. Chairman wa Conservancy amesema hapa kuwa serikali ya Uhuru Kenyatta imelipa mishahara ya rangers wote Kenya nzima, wale wa community, takriban 3,600 rangers Kenya nzima, mishahara yao ililipwa na serikali ya Uhuru Kenyatta. Imelipwa mwaka mzima, na kwenye bajeti hii pia tunajaribu kuleta tupeleke taarifa hiyo ilipe pia mwaka ujao.
Kenya, a member state of United Nations Tourism Organization, Museum and Center for Indigenous Culture and Olegisali Community, are delighted and honored for this important achievement and milestone for the United Nations Tourist Organization to recognize Olegisali among other villages. There were about 44 that were awarded, including, of course, Olegisali having a factory of prehistoric tools and home to the donkeys. Olegisali, of course, lies some of the unraveling secrets and sites within the southern region of Kenya. It could be archaeological, it could be paleontological, cultural, and the beautiful landscapes that we have in this region. Olegisali was among over 175 applications from 75 countries around the world, a clear demonstration by the United Nations World Tourism Organization on its outstanding value, including shared regional sites like Odonyolengai and Lake Natron. The first ever CS and high-level government representative to stand on prehistoric site. We have more than 3,500 artifacts, as you saw some of them, that will serve to guide the Kenya rich heritage and diversify tourism. We look forward to cooperate with the United Nations World Tourism through Ministry of Tourism, KTP, Magical Kenya, National Museums of Kenya, the Council of Governors, especially with the Tourism Committee, and partners like Global Tourism Resilience Crisis Management Committee, County Press, the County Government, Tata Chemicals, Kenya Power and Lighting Company, that has just inserted balls in Magadi to save the parks, Kajiado Municipality and Conservation. We dedicate the best tourism villages to the next generation. Asante sana.